We're thankful for Rod and Doris Gist. They're going to do This Little Light of Mine.
I asked Mr. Fody if we could do this because we want to celebrate with this church, with all of the people that are here, and particularly with the wedded band. That we've been in that group since we've been married now 60 years and one day. And our friends over here married 60 years and 2 days. So we go to them when we have things, troubles to work out that we want. But the wedded band has really, I think, been crutch to each other. Well, those of you that are in the wedded band, please just stand up, because I think that all of them have been married about as long as we have, and we've been friends to each other and had a mission to each other. And so I will dedicate this to you. Okay, Doris.
Do I say anything about that? Say anything
about that? Oh, well, I want to introduce a dear friend of mine, of ours, a bride, former Kathy Heat Ortman Heatland, who is now the organist at seminary, Garrett Evangelical Seminary. She's visiting her parents today. They're all sitting over here. And we'll dedicate this to them as well. She came home to play a tune for her dad, I think, at Dalrymple when this is done. And we're going to go down and cash in on that. And you're going to hear some more music of this kind. Okay, we're going to jazz it up a little bit. Light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.